But you don't feel the pain. You try to sympathize, but then you think it's insane. If that were your job, would you reach out to him? If your child was hurting and screamed out a yell, would you, would you, would you, would you help? Will you, will you, would you, would you help? Would you, would you, would you, would you, would you help? Would you, would you, would you, would you help? The cry of shame is upon your hands, your hands. And the quietness of your mouth leaves you to blame. Yeah, yeah. But that was your child. That was your child. I'm gonna ask you again. Can we think and rationalize? Can we sympathize? I'm not asking anymore. Crying, crying, crying for